Are lipsticks bad for your health? Can lipsticks cause cancer? Let's find out in this video by Sciencey Sue. You may have come across rounds of claims over the internet that lipsticks can cause cancer. Most of these claims are based on a 2007 study by the US Food and Drug Administration reporting the presence of lead in top-selling brands of lipsticks. Lead is a well-known neurotoxin. A part of the story is true. FDA did find lead in several leading lipstick brands, but the agency also reported that the amount of lead in all the tested lipsticks was too low to cause any serious disease, including cancer. Considering that the exposure to incidental ingestion of cosmetic lip products would be very small, FDA marked that the low amount of lead in lipsticks would not pose a health risk. Other than lead, lipsticks may contain chromium, aluminium, cadmium, and several other toxic heavy metals. These heavy metals occur as trace contaminants in several cosmetic products. The amount of heavy metals is currently not being regulated in the cosmetics industry. The brands do not list lead or any such common contaminant as an ingredient. Although the FDA has given green signal to most of the lipstick brands, whether or not we should continue using lipsticks incautiously is our own choice. Several studies suggest that long-term exposure to even low levels of lead and other heavy metals could lead to serious health risks ranging from anemia, headaches to miscarriages and infertility. The good news is that lead doesn't cross the skin barrier that easily. However, we must not forget about the teeny tiny risk of ingesting some of the lip product accidentally. And this risk is a bit higher for those who regularly do touch-ups several times a day. So, it's best to avoid regular use of lip cosmetics. And if you must apply lip colors regularly for some reason, look for natural alternatives. Make sure you cleanse off any lip color before you eat something or before you go to sleep. And above all, it is extremely important to understand that lipsticks are not crayons. So restrict your kids from playing with lipsticks and other cosmetics, because that could be really risky. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.